How to conserve toilet paper in prison. Let's go. So check it out. In prison, you only get 2 rolls a week. And sometimes you got to wipe your butt a lot. Okay? So to conserve paper, this is what we do. You take one sheet like this. All right? You fold it over like this. You take a hole out the middle. Okay? You keep this part. Right? You put your finger inside of it like this. And you slightly put your finger kind of like in the hole. You just, and you go, right? Then you take this and you clean your finger now.